Sit comfortably, feel at ease, letting go of the past and the future, and abide in the present moment. We can begin our meditation with paying attention to external sound or internal sounds. This helps us to connect with the external world, with the internal world. Simply be mindful of hearing, without reacting to the sound. We pay attention to what's already happening naturally. Sound appears and we're present. We don't have to fix it. We don't have to make sound go or come, but we can be aware. Beginning our meditation with the object of sound reminds us of the natural quality of movements. We don't have to fix and be aware. We can understand. We can be aware. We can pay attention to the Nazarene. We then make a smooth transition to be aware of the body sitting. As you're sitting here, the body is touching. Wherever you're sitting, a chair or cushion. Simply be aware of your body sitting here without fixing it, just like sound. Paying attention to what's already happening. Can you be aware of different touch points? Body sitting, touching, sitting. Touching, sitting, touching. At the touch points, can you be aware of different sensations? Maybe it's pressure, it's warmth, softness, roughness, hardness. Again, you're not fabricating anything, but you're paying attention to what's already happening. Can you be aware of the same passing aspect of that experience? Then we make another smooth transition from the body or body sitting here. So what's the body doing? Chances are that the body is breathing in and out. If you can be aware of breathing in. Take a mental note, breathing in. Breathing out. Simply be aware of the breathing process. It takes only a couple of seconds. Breathing process. Again, you're paying attention to what's already happening. You don't have to fix the breath. It just happens. Pay attention. Be aware of the breath from the beginning of in-breath, beginning of out-breath. And then sustain your attention. Begin. getting. Time you can be aware of the movement of the breath, touch sensation, the nostrils. Yeah, you feel the breath more distinctly. Time you feel the warm coolness. And from that foundation, paying attention to your anchor, your primary object, the breath, you can expand your awareness to embrace whatever arising in the present moment, whatever that is arising. As you breathe in and out, sometimes thoughts arise that takes your awareness out from the breath. Simply be aware of thinking. And then come back to breath. Thoughts of the past, you can be aware of remembering. Thoughts of the future, you can be aware of planning. Present thoughts, simply be aware of thinking. Again, don't get caught up in the content of your thoughts. Simply be aware of the process. Thoughts arising. Thoughts arising like clouds in the sky, passing away without sticking on the sky. Awareness of thought is okay. You just have to be mindful. If you can embrace other things that are arising in your meditation, it's feelings, isn't it? It's emotions. Goodbye. Yeah. It is difficult emotions arising in your experience. Yeah. Maybe there's nothing happening. You just rest in your awareness. Breathing. in your attention here now in the present moment. attention. being seen that beings one self of a desire. One with methodical networks. See if we can reflect along this. Having seen that all beings like oneself have a desire for happiness, one methodically devotes loving kindness for all beings. Reflect along these lines. May I be well, happy, and peaceful. May all beings be well, happy, and peaceful. May I be free from suffering and causes. May all beings be free from suffering. May I be well, happy, and peaceful. May all beings be well, happy, and peaceful.